To the Big Island, where police have identified the man killed in an officer-involved shooting in Puna as 42-year-old Bert Mercado. According to police, officers responded to a report of a 42-year-old man who had stabbed himself. This happened last night. When they arrived at the home, they say the man confronted them with a rifle. They ordered him to drop it, and that's when he pointed the gun at the officers, and the officers opened fire. The man was later found inside the home. The department says there were four officers who fired their weapons. It is not known how many bullets actually hit the man.